wondering where the drivers are stored on your Windows 11 or 10 PC? Let's find out. This is the Windows Club. Device drivers are sets of files that are needed to operate or control hardware devices. Without a device driver, Windows OS cannot recognize the type of device connected to it, and you won't be able to use that device. This is why external devices sometimes do not work due to corrupt, wrong, or missing drivers. So, if you want to know where the drivers are stored on Windows computers, here you go. Windows driver location. Windows stores all built-in system as well as third-party device drivers in the driver store / file repository and the drivers folders inside the Windows then System 32 folder. When Windows detects new devices, it finds and installs the compatible drivers for those devices. It locates existing drivers from its store and uses them. If new drivers are installed, it stores their data in one of these two folders. You can access these folders using the following path: c:\windows\system32\drivers. c:\windows\system32\driver-store\file-repository. c:\windows\system32\spool\drivers. While the drivers folder contains SYS files of our installed drivers, the driver store folder includes a file repository subfolder that contains INF files of those drivers. Before installing a driver, Windows copies the driver package to the driver store folder. This package contains the INF files and other files referred by the INF files. Some users download the device drivers from any website or untrusted sources. Downloading the drivers from untrusted sites can be a security threat because such files may contain a virus or malware. Hence, to protect your computer from such attacks, Windows verifies the integrity of the driver package by verifying the digital signatures before copying the driver package to the driver store folder. So, now you know where Windows stores device drivers. You can simply access that path and then manually copy driver folders to backup or export them. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.